Virender has got backache for some time, and I had given him epidural injection, and he had improved a lot. Now he has himself come for the second epidural injection.
कब से दर्द हो रहा है तेरे को कमर में?
चार पांच साल.
चलो. Now it is a simple thing. I give epidural injection right on the patient's tooth, and I'll just ask him to turn around.
घूम के जरा माथा अपना उधर की तरफ लगाओ जैसे मैंने बोला है और अपने हाथ आगे ले.
Come this side. Now I give a local anesthesia first. We give a local anesthesia. छोटा सा आपको एक सुन का इंजेक्शन लगा रहा हूँ. बस दैट्स ऑल. And you see. And I take the epidural needle, which is a beveled, blunt needle. And I insert it at the same point where. And I've got a frictionless syringe. You can use a glass syringe also. And now you see that the piston is not going in. There is a resistance here. So as soon as there is a loss of resistance, means I am in the epidural space. There is the piston is coming back. I am in the ligamentum flavum. I can feel the resistance. Oh. I know I'm inside now. You see the piston has gone in. And you hear that sound, that hissing sound means that there's a suction of the air inside. And now this is the xylocaine, canacort and normal saline. I'm going to inject it. Bhai, ye aapko ek injection lagane ja raha hoon. Isme thoda sa pair mein jayega injection to aap dariyega nahi. Abhi ja raha hai pair mein? Ja raha hai. Kaun se pair mein ja raha hai?
लैट्रिन
की तरफ जा रहे हैं. चलो कोई चक्कर तो नहीं आ रहे.
द
इंजेक्शन हैज बीन गिवन एंड द पेशेंट शुड बी फाइन. जरा सीधे होके बैठो. कोई दिक्कत तो नहीं है? घूम जाओ जरा ऐसे. चलो दिक्कत तो नहीं है ना कोई? फाइन. सो